Many years ago, back in 1988, when I was in seventh grade, I was sitting at the lunch table during lunch, and everybody was talking about their report cards. And there was this big, tall kid named Steve. He asked me what my rank in class was. And I'm thinking in my head, I'm thinking, I don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck. I'm just here because I have no choice. I mean, if I did not have no choice, I wouldn't be here.